was in a club, a boy touched me, I said no, he kept touching me, got to a point he got violent. It gets to the point that the only reason why a man decided to stop touching me in the book where I caught him earlier is because he realized my husband was not too far away. He said sorry, bro. Never said sorry to me. How dare you tell another
playing live.
Yeah.